I almost died.
Go back in that hole.
No.
Yes.
Why would I go down there?
Right, so are we ready to go into the Nether?
Let me see.
We picked off from last episode.
I know what to do, David. These will be our personal chests.
We'll make that in our house. That'll be in our rooms, which will be eventually. We'll make those eventually.
Okay.
We'll pick up right here from last episode. Last episode, we gave you a little tour of the place. And what the idea is McDying.com.
Yeah.
Play.planet-pvp.us. So, are you ready to go into the Nether and fight our way to victory?
As long as I don't choke to death.
I have my silk touch pickaxe. I'm ready to go.
Okay. Let's go.
I need more blocks.
You need more block. Oh, I should probably carry half a stack of wood.
Get some gravel. Get some cobble.
I've got 32 wood right now.
Lots of oak wood that we stole from the poor guy. Let's move. Into the portal!
We didn't steal it from him. We got it all.
They haven't been on in a while, so. Are you in here? Yep. There you are.
Oh,
this is the way. Do not hit the Z-stones. They are our friends.
Which ones? Oh, you mean the big one?
He's not. He's mad.
Why are they mad?
Because Connor went in here and angered.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Why does he do that? He's like a pigman killed me. I'm like,
oh, no, not the gold. I need the gold nugget. I want the gold nugget. Gold swords. I don't know. Oh, more Z-stones. Nick, are you helping?
Yep.
Remember, you can jump in front of me and hit because we're not gonna do anything.
That was funny. He got killed by a pigman.
Rule
number one.
Rule number one, don't anger the pigman.
I got a gold nugget.
Alright, so are you following me?
Mm-hmm.
We're up this path right here.
I can't run in here, can I? Oh,
can I? Yeah, you can. Can I go up here? This will be the surface. I didn't bring e-pearls.
You know what would be sad if you made a base in the end, and you go back to the portal and someone destroys it?
Alright, so the Z-stones are not mad at us up here. That's good.
I was about to shoot them.
Don't shoot the Z-stones.
I thought he was mad at us.
These ones are not. These guys are okay with us. They're friends. So, let's find us... Where'd you go? We need to stay together, and we need to find ourselves a temple, a fortress. In the event of a Z-sto attack, just kill them all. Soul Sand we'll come back for. We don't really need this right now. That's a later event. So I'm going to hope that the people that have been here before have not taken the Blaze Spawner. If they have, we're going to be angry.
Yeah.
If that happens, you know what next episode is going to be, Nick?
Finding the man who took the spawner.
We're going to be raiding some people.
Hey, David, guess what? Watch this.
Do not hit the Z's, though.
Yeah, watch this. I'm the real king. I'm just hiding the crown. David, get out! Get out! Hurry!
There you go.
You're on fire!
Nick, stay in the fire.
What world is that? You're sitting here just letting the fire burn.
Stay in the fire. No, just do it. Just stay in the fire. You're not gonna die. Just stay in the fire. I lost two hearts. Stay in that fire.
It's not my fault you were sitting there.
I lost two hearts.
Yeah, and you did. You were just sitting there the whole time. Why do I want to go in here?
Stay in it. It's not going to do much damage.
Okay.
Fire.
It's regenerating your health.
Exactly. I have 100%.
Once it was 80, and then it went back up to 100.
0 to 100 real quick. Like, if you stay in the fire, it doesn't do much fire damage. Except when you get out of the fire, that's when it starts hurting. The burn. The afterburn.
Oh, this third degree burn, huh?
Yeah, it's Minecraft. So these pigmen better not be hostile. Please.
Okay. Like how Connor thought you're supposed to kill this pigman.
It's like, how do you mess that up? How do you... He said he, like, dropped something and he accidentally hit it.
That's the best alibi I've ever heard.
like, how do you accidentally hit a pigman? If you hit the pigman, you'll know.
I was looking at that, and I say, my skill level in Minecraft isn't good, but...
I see Connor dies to pigman, and I was like, oh no. Because, obviously, that means when we go in, they're gonna be mad at us, too. So I can't find this stupid stronghold.
The pigmen thought all humans were evil.
Nick just came down.
Food break.
Oh, Jesus. Food break, alright.
Where are the ghast at in here?
I don't know. I haven't seen any. I haven't seen anything, really.
Other than pigmen.
I mean, glowstone's not much of a... Is that a stronghold? No. I'm trying to keep an eye out for the dark bricks. Those are the signals.
Yep. Oh, crap, that was close.
Don't fall in the lava.
But it won't hurt.
Oh, yeah, well, lava will hurt.
Hey, shouldn't we get some enchanting stuff while we're here? I mean, potions.
Yeah, we need nether wart, but we have to find a stronghold before we can get the nether wart.
Yeah. I don't know. I saw the way you put the alchemy down. I get a cobblestone. Piece of cobblestone, lay that down, and put it on top.
I bought the alchemy stand. Mushroom. Come on.
Man.
Right down this way. I don't know where to look. I'm just gonna hope that we can do slash home from the nether.
Like, I'm sorry. You can't do that.
We can't do that? I didn't bring any obsidian. Should have thought about that.
Yeah, we may have wanted to test that before. You want me to do it right now and try to test it? No, it's just you and me.
Yeah, do slash home. Okay.
It works.
Alright, then move so you don't go to the home. Yeah. Mining skill increased to 192.
My mining skills.
Do you like see the mining skills that are occurring right now? Look at that. Look at that flying ability.
So, isn't the higher the mining skill, the faster you mine?
I think that's how it works.
So, if you had, like, 1,000...
Nick?
Yep. David, no!
Acrobatic skills.
What's your acrobat skill?
24.
Mine's level 4.
You can do like rolls and stuff. I can like roll. I could like take a 10 block jump and then not take any damage.
How do you roll?
I don't know. It's just like it just happens. I just jump off a cliff and then I'm like, oh, I didn't take any damage. I said rolled.
When did you get that? What level were you?
I don't know. I was like 20. That was when we were helping Connor and I was down in the cave.
You jumped off something on accident?
Yeah, I jumped off the cliff because it was only like 10 feet. It wasn't much.
Pretty weird. Connor's like, okay, I'm gonna help. So he TP'd to me, and he didn't do anything.
He TP'd to me, and I'm like, why are you TP'ing to me?
Yeah, and then he TP'd to me, and he wasn't doing anything. He's like, make yourself useful.
He's like, why are you gonna TP me? I'm stuck in a cave, you don't have anything. It's like, what are you gonna do in a cave? You're gonna die?
Yeah, it doesn't look like he has good, I mean, you can kill mobs in this game fairly easy.
I mean,
so they're not Enderman.
The only thing I can think of doing in here is either just going way far out, or going to 0-0.
We can make a base down here. I mean, it'd be pretty annoying, but...
The only thing I wouldn't like about a nether base is because... It's so much more compact. Like, for every 8 blocks in the overworld, it's 1 block in the nether.
It makes it pretty small down. Then.
Like, you think how far we are out? It's like, look at the F3.
We're probably still in that desert again, then.
It's like, the F3, it's like, it says we're at... 429, so we're like 3,200 block range.
Jeez. If you don't have trains, just take the nether.
That's exactly what you do. You take the nether, set up your portals, take a minecart system. That's what I did in a bunch of cases.
Yeah, I saw you showing me that once. You had like one in a nice forest, and you're like, now we're going to my other one in the desert.
Acrobatics level 25.
Oh, crap, that was close. I thought you jumped off the edge and I was about to fall.
Look, there's lava. Let's jump.
Oh, David, how did you get across the lava? Never mind. You went around it. Very clever.
I don't even know where you're at.
I see you jumping around over there, taunting me.
Going this way.
Let's do this.
Acrobatic, go! 26.
You really take no fall damage?
I take 2 hearts.
Oh, why? Was it a big jump?
I don't know how, what you call big.
The world are you?
Like, I have protection 3 armor on.
Oh, is that a baby pigman?
Where is this? Oh, where is it? Where is this? Where
come
is
to this? Me. Where look at this.
Where is this guy?
Cody the monkey.
Wait, move out of the way.
Can we take him home with us?
Press F1 and then F2. Boom. Copper 71 with pigmen.
Really?
That is now my thumbnail.
Wait, can I make this my homepage?
If you do, press F1 and then press F2.
Okay.
F1 takes away your bar, F2 does a picture.
F1, F2. It's amazing.
I'm gonna name him Chip.
Yeah, I did. Now I've just got to get my screen fixed.
Chip the mini zombie. Nick?
Yeah?
We've reached the end of the world.
You gotta be kidding me. Well, we're already in the nether. How worse could it get?
I mean, it's a little bit of lava.
Where in the world are you?
You don't want to know. Just gonna run back.
No, I want to know.
Why do you want to know?
I really want to know. I really, 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 really want to know. That piece of cobblestone come from? Uh-oh.
Finish TP accept. There you go.
Oh, crap, no.
Sure you can TP. I went pretty far.
It's like the first time I've seen a baby pigman.
Alright, Nick, I must do what no man has done before.
I don't want to know.
I'm going to do some magical skills.
What? Oh no, you're going home.
Boop. Now we'll go back through the portal.
You gotta be kidding me. Woo! David, no! Get out! Just as I get home, you disappear into the portal. Step behind it. Really? That's not stopping me.
I'm out. The pigmen are angry. Oh crap. Actually
not. No, they are. Oh, crap. Run.
They're not angry.
One of them was chasing me. They're everywhere in here. No wonder Connor died.
I'm gonna race you to the surface.
Have you noticed that, zombies are really easy to kill, though, in this game?
You're not gonna find me. Where are you going?
I'm going to the surface, like you said.
You're going the wrong way. Not to through the portal, to the surface of the nether.
Oh. You should have told me that.
Yeah, I'm going to the surface of the nether.
You confused me.
I'm gonna beat you there, though.
No, you're not. Because I just hit a pigman. Now it's gonna chase you.
It's chasing you, not me. Oh, there's a ghast.
Where?
I have to hit a fireball back.
Where? I'd love doing that. Where are you? What if I told you I fell into a place I have no idea how to get out of? Oh, wow. That was a big circle.
I'm trying to get this gas so I can get his eye, his tear. This is a standoff between me and the gas.
You know what this is a standoff of?
You trying to get to the surface.
Oh, crap. No, wrong button. About to go. This is a standoff of me coming to save your life.
I just shot the thing. Whoops.
Coming to save your life.
Oh. Whoops. I'm standing on soul sand. Can't teleport when I'm on soul sand.
Now.
Alright, so let's do F3. Let's try to get to 0-0. So that is...
You just follow you.
This way... It's pretty much straight this way. Right here.
Really?
Straight this way.
Where's 0-0 at on
we're moving.
Normal world?
I don't know.
Do you use pickaxe on here? Okay. didn't know if it was axe, shovel, or pickaxe.
Ah!
What's down here?
Nothing, just a cave.
Okay, I'm gonna start eating some pork chops.
Get out of there.
Crap, I'm going to make you fall. You gotta be kidding me. It's not supposed to stop me, is it? Oh my gosh, David, really? Really?
I'm out here, sucker. I'm out to see the wizard.
Put a hurdle in the floor. I'm just running. Coming for you.
I found the blaze spawner and I'm gonna get it. Actually, I need your help. I'm gonna run back here because there's a
gas. I got an arrow. Oh my goodness.
Got the gas. Nick, we
have my archery. I love archery in this game. Is that a wither?
Wither skeletons.
Hey, isn't the wither boss really hard, though?
You shot the pig man.
I did?
Yes.
Oh, crap. Run!
They're going after you, not me, so I'm not concerned.
You gotta be kidding me.
Have fun with your pig man.
Oh.
I'm just gonna go grab the blaze spawner.
Oh, I sort of just killed all the pigmen. Oh, crap! That scared the heck out of me. You just came out of nowhere. Where are you?
I went down the staircase.
And what if I told you there was like 15 pigmen?
Oh, I see them. I'm right behind you.
Well, oh, okay. Sort beautiful.
Of,
where?
Sort of behind you.
Sort of right? Behind me. That right. Doesn't help. Yeah, you want to save my life? There's a blaze over here.
Oh, there's bunny over here.
Okay, I killed it. I'm coming. Run, David, run. I don't want to die by pigmen.
I need to find a blaze spawner.
My gosh. They've
there
got
it
a
policy. I'm going to get it.
David, the baby's coming to kill me. He wants payback for what I did to his family.
Don't touch this thing. Blaze spawner. In my inventory.
Let's run loop. For your life.
Let's loot this entire
They're coming.
Place. We're going shindigs. We're getting this entire building.
David, there's a baby pigman. We gotta run.
Nick, we're conquering this castle. This is Castle Mount Lemons. You made pigman mad. Pigmen are mad now.
Bad pigman.
Oh, I wanna see if he attacks me.
Oh my gosh. Oh no, Pigman tried to infiltrate. I took him out.
He just went right for you. He was not even looking at me. He was like, oh yeah, you're fine. Just this
shot him
shot.
In the face.
He shot my brother in. No, I don't know if...
I can't. I never run out of arrows. Do I just keep picking them up? Or just me?
Oh, you have infinity on bows.
Oh, we
Nick,
do?
Nick, yep, yep.
Oh, crap. Oh, is that... That's what infinity does. Okay.
Yeah. Got another blaze spawner. There's two in the inventory.
Okay, get the other one. Hurry. I'm shooting all these pigmen to get away from me.
Why are you shooting the pigmen? Oh, that one.
Because they're chasing me already.
Look to your left.
Oh, crap. Is there any more?
There's a wither skeleton up there.
Isn't the wither boss really hard to kill?
Yes, but we're not at the wither boss. Those are just skeletons.
How big are they?
Got some nether wart, gold ingots.
No, how big is it?
Oh, the wither.
It's
a flying...
Oh, that's scary.
We're just gonna loot this place top to bottom and then get out.
Isn't it worse than the dragon? Dragon's not that hard, but.
Flint and steel out of it. Nothing special. Two diamonds. Diamond horse armor. Okay, nothing this way.
Oh, man. I've got some iron horse armor.
Do not get rid of the blaze rods. We need them. They're important.
I've got two golden nuggets.
Nether wart is probably the most important thing to get.
You have it? I found some flint and steel, David.
Here's another wart farm, yes.
Where?
Down the staircase.
Everything looks the same to me. Wait a minute, I found it.
Yeah, go down. Oh, go here.
Do that.
I'm right here.
Oh, never mind.
Right here.
Oh. Everything looks the same.
There's so many hallways in this place. It's ginormous. There's more diamond horse armor if you need it.
Oh, beautiful. More flint and steel. Now if I want a horse...
What the heck? Yeah, don't go that way. We're not going that way. Turn around now.
What's over here?
Death.
Oh! Oh! Oh, no! Not a pigman! No!
I told you.
No!
I warned you.
No! Please!
Goodbye. Goodbye, good sir.
I survived the fall. A pigman scared the crap out of me and it pushed me in the lava.
Teleport back over here.
My stuff is all gone, David.
We can
I lost my
here.
Favorite bow.
Nick, that's the... You know what? You know what I'll do for you?
What are you gonna do? Get another YouTuber kit?
Yes, but you have to hold some stuff first.
Yeah,
Take that.
At least now you can see my crown. This is a lot of netherrack. I need that diamond horse armor. Do you have any?
Yeah.
Here you go. Okay, hand it to me. I need a good sword, because the pigmen probably still want to kill me. I don't keep needing your... Well, David, I learned a lesson that day.
Don't
even if at first you think you're better...
Help.
What did they do?
Help, I'm withered. Oh boy, it's not ammo. Help. Up the stairs.
Freaking pigment, oh crap.
The pigment won't be mad at you anymore.
I've got one arrow.
You have infinity on your bow.
I know.
You only need one arrow. Run up on the roof.
I'm aiming at him. I hit the pigman.
Magma cube! Kill him.
I will forever hate pigmen to this day, David. I'm sitting there and I felt so safe. Went out of nowhere.
I told you not to go that way, but no.
I landed and I was
don't
like...
Don't go that way!
I died over here. Control wouldn't work! You gotta be kidding me.
I can't get the YouTuber kit for another 12 hours or 24 hours, so you should not die.
I'm alive, David.
I've
got 3.5 hearts, but I'm alive.
I'm gonna have to teleport you over here. Oh, that's YouTuber kit. I can't use that for another 2 days.
Really?
Yep. The Wither Skeleton is not happy with me. And...
Can't believe I almost died again. Fire? Where'd that fire come from?
There's a blaze down the hallway.
I've only got 3 hearts, David. I can't risk it.
No! I got him. Now I have pigmen after me.
Why do they still hate me?
Because you came out and attacked them. It's the one mob
but
you
they
don't
murdered
attack.
Me.
It's the one mob that you should not attack.
But I mean, after they murdered me, they should go, okay.
Don't go this way, there's lava. So just stay back. Just drop to your death.
Control wouldn't work. I couldn't sneak.
Don't tempt your fate.
I really had a curiosity. It sort of killed me. That's what you can name this episode, Curiosity Kills.
Curiosity killed the Nick.
Yep. Almost twice. Crap, there's a pigman out there.
Iron, I
thought I was done. Gold. Everything.
Pigman.
Oh, there's a pigman somewhere. I saw him. He's in the fortress. Oh!
He's in the fortress. Oh, there he is.
He's right over here.
Oh, he's coming up the stairs for you.
Oh, there's another one.
I got him.
Oh, I was about to shoot him with my arrow. My bow.
My bow's like getting fried. Alright, well, pigmen are running towards us. Let's not go that way.
Oh! Block it off, David. Block it off.
Why would you put one down? Just put up...
Oh. Okay. I lost all my cobblestone, remember?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. There's Blaze. Hello.
I got the rod.
Chest down that way. I don't know if we got that one or not.
I'm gonna check it. Cover me. Oh, no.
Oh, no, we didn't get that one.
Oh, no. David, run. There's a wither down there.
No, it's a wither skeleton.
No, that's a wither. Oh.
A wither skeleton. A wither is a three-headed behemoth that you need 3 wither heads to get to. Do you have any wither heads by chance?
Nope.
They drop coal.
I came over here and I looked to the right, make sure there was no pigmen.
Don't go that way again. That was your mistake last time.
I know. You know what happened, though? I ran, and guess what was waiting for me at the other side of the hallway? A pigman.
Zombie pigman.
It was sitting right there. Hey, do you have any food? I sort of, lost all of them.
Zombie pigments. That guy blocked my arrow.
I've got... oh, man. I'm about to not be able to run. I can't run. Is he gonna kill us?
I just knocked him off the edge.
Oh, man. So I may die again.
Eat
better not.
Food. Follow me.
Got 3.5 hearts.
You have 34% now.
Did you go up the stairs?
Yeah, up the stairs, up the stairs again. And up the stairs again.
It's gonna be Pigman Army waiting for me. I'm a fugitive.
Outside.
Well, at least we got 2 spawners out of this.
Is that everything?
Did we go that way? There's like a cave down there.
Did we come from this way?
Looks like a cave.
It's just more castle. Yeah, it's more building. Pigman! There it is.
Oh,
he just jumped off the edge.
Oh. No. I just saw the slime and, David.
Why would you stand on the edge?
I use control. I think control.
Stop jumping on the edge.
Oh, crap. Nope. David. Oh, no.
Teleport.
Crap. I can't teleport.
Kill Pigman.
Blaze. Magma slime. Everything.
Where's the
I feel like Bear Grylls.
Where's the magma slime? Oh, I want him. Oh, I want him. He's in my sights.
Oh, no.
He's getting sniped.
Just TP to me right now.
I'm coming in.
Save
magma
my life.
Slime. I want the slime. No.
Oh, my gosh.
No. Magma cream. Magma cream.
David,
magma
the pigmen are going to kill me.
I want the magma
They're
cream.
Kill
I want
me.
All the magma cream. I
There's a blaze over here.
I want all these magma creams. Give me all the magma cream. Give me all the magma cream.
I don't want to die. I don't want to die. David, there's a blaze over here.
Where? What are you worried about?
Oh my gosh. I'm worried about dying again. I keep falling off.
I'm going back up to the fort. I don't know what you're worried about.
I tried to use control. It didn't work.
Oh, you need blocks, don't you?
I've got netherrack.
Oh. Okay, back to the fort here.
Hey, who is the person you led in the faction?
No one's in the faction anymore. It's just me and you.
Oh, I thought you said you let someone new in.
No, I didn't add it. Oh, yeah, the secretary.
Oh, yeah. That's who you're talking about.
You do not come anywhere near this area. Oh, my behemoth. That's a big area.
What in the world?
I think we were down there. Right? That's where we came from. It's all downstairs. All right, there has to be a blaze spawner over here, doesn't there? There's 3 blazes just spawned right here. Ah, got hit.
Don't worry, I'll save you.
Is there a blaze spawner in here?
Maybe.
Yeah, it's fun, actually. Let's go this way. Down the long hallway. Sword at the ready. Weather skeleton.
Oh!
Angry blaze.
Another angry blaze. 2 angry blaze.
3 angry blaze. 4 angry blaze.
You gotta be kidding me. Run.
Why are you running?
Behind you.
Don't come over here.
Don't come over?
Yeah, there's nothing out there. Just end of the road.
Man. I'm surprised I haven't died yet. All the times I fell off this castle.
Nick's the only one that would jump off. This is a long
Yeah, I like that, David. I'm sitting there and I'm like, I can't believe I'm not dead, and then 4 pigmen came out of nowhere.
I can't believe I lived through lava.
And then out of nowhere, pigmen came. Push me in the lava.
There's nothing here. I think our conquest might be over. This might be
I hope
part
so.
Of our journey.
I just want to go to Earth, and I want to sit on the couch next to Jimmy Johnson, the drunken fool.
There's one more hallway, but there's only
Do you think Jimmy Johnson's going to want to kill me now?
Yeah, Jim Johnson's gonna be like breaking out of the dirt, like. Actually, I put stone there. Oh wait, there's another hallway down here. Oh no, never mind. That's not much. Just gonna dig through.
Now, when we get back to our house, I'm just gonna sit down on the couch and I'm gonna say, "I'm glad I'm not dead." I hope you know I'm just picking up all the netherrack you're dropping.
You're picking up my netherrack?
Oh, are we going slash home?
Nah.
I am. You gotta be kidding me. I didn't. I moved. Goodbye. I'm gonna go make sure, Jimmy, I'm sorry about what I did to your family.
He's probably pissed off.
Are you okay with that?
I got some good loot out of that.
He just won't look me in the eyes. Should I put under miscellaneous?
I just threw random stuff in random chests. That's your organizer duties.
My gosh, really? Making my job harder on me.
Yep, you're the organizer.
Okay, this is where you dump junk.
Okay.
We've ran out of room in the miscellaneous items. Okay, I'm putting the blaze rod in with the wool, okay?
Yeah, I can go ahead.
So, where are you gonna make the spawner?
Well, we'll find out in the next episode.